Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. I got so many questions from so many people from everywhere, in the post, in the live stream, in the comment, in the private comment, in the email, and then the sub box, and the machine, and the fax, whatever, man. They asked me, hey X, who is the best, CG Fina or Ayaka? So today, this cat will tell you who is the best healer in the game. Alright, this based on the spell and ability and passive only. This is on paper only. But before you judge me or anything, let's have a look what they can do. First thing first, limit burst. Ayaka has max limit burst, give you AoE 100% heal and remove all status, attack, defense, magic, spirit, stop and charm debuff. Alright, for CG Fina, 140% AoE 11 hit, magic attack with 100% of spirit as magic, and AoE 3 turn auto revive 100%, not review guys, auto revive. Alright, apologize. So basically, you guys have a look at this with me, alright? If I'm wrong, feel free to make a comment below. In my personal opinion, the happy cat here, that means it's a win, alright? In my opinion, this ability is a win. It's attack that you can chain if you have two of her. And she give you auto revive, alright guys? Ayaka is only AoE heal, which everyone can do. Remove, attack break, defend break, magic break, and spirit, stop and charm. This is quite unique though. Actually, it's good in different fight, alright? But this is so limited, alright guys? Stop and charm. Imagine this, stop and charm is limited, but some boss use it, some boss don't use it. However, for CG Fina, my personal opinion only, 1040% AoE 11 hit magic attack. This can use anywhere guys, so I wire you this more. So the happy cat go to CG Fina on limit burst, the dead cat go to Ayaka. Alright, next is her healing power. Alright, Ayaka have Kuraja, AoE heal, so it's all like a regen, and AoE heal plus crew all alignments. Alright, and she have AoE except self, heal 2500 HP and 50 MP. Alright guys, CG Fina have also same Kuraja, AoE regen, but she also have AoE fill 1 to 3 limit burst stone, okay? And she have AoE cool alignment same, and she have AoE except self 50 MP recover, and AoE except self again for 3 turn, okay? So basically, they both have Kuraja, they both have regen, but CG Fina have limit burst stone, okay? So that's a plus, alright? So, and AoE cool alignments, they both have them. For Ayaka, she can heal and MP heal at the same time. However, CG Fina can MP heal only. However, it gives you more MP over time, okay? But I want you this more, okay? I want you HP more than regen over time, alright? But it depends on people. And this one, of course, CG Fina win, man, with 3 limit burst stone to all, everyone. So, it's a tie, guys. They both, for me, get a dead cat. Alright, next is Holy Reselection. What does that mean? Is revive guys. So let's have a look. Ayaka have a single target revive with 100% and auto revive at 80% and AoE revive 100%. They both have the same thing, so I give them happy cat because they both win on this. You know guys, in the real fight, most of the time all they do is this spell AoE revive, and sometimes you just heal them, sometimes you just pop some MP heal, so they both are the same in my opinion on this department. So I'm happy with a revive ability on both of them. I'm happy. Alright, next. Alright guys, now we look at utility and other stuff. Alright, so let's have a look first as Ayaka. Ayaka have AoE status buff and removal, AoE buff 45% attack or defense, or 45% magic and spirit. So it's two separate skill, all right? And she have AoE remove stop and two white magic spells. So it's do white magic, all right? And now let's have at this little girl's CG Fina, all right? CG Fina have AoE status buff removal, same thing. She can drain MP, okay? And she can AoE buff with 80% attack and defense, and AoE plus 45% or elemental resistance, guys. Okay, we compare this first because it's a lot of them we might forgot. I might forgot, not we, okay? So first, removal, same. She have drain, Ayaka don't have. And she have buff, 80% attack and defense. But do you want to use this 45% attack, defense, and spirit? No, I think she lose on this one. Plus, not just that, guys. She give you all elemental resistance where Ayaka don't have it. Okay? This is the keyword, in my opinion, why she is little bit better on this department. Alright? Next is she have entrust, which give limit burst, which Ayaka don't have. Use. So it's basically do cast two white, black, green magic. Alright? So it's the same thing right here. So CG Fina lose in one thing. She don't have AoE removal stop debuff. Okay? So if she got debuff, everyone die. Basically everyone dead. Okay? But that only on certain boss. Okay? Next, what she have? 525% single target, 7 hit magic damage with damage of spirit as magic. Okay, basically just spirit damage. Okay, 280 AoE dark magic, which stack up to 600%. Okay, so basically the other utility CG Fina have is chain ability and finisher. So what is it? What is CG Fina? She can heal, she can ride, she can remove buff, she can buff all elemental resistance, she can chain, she can be a finisher. Ta-da! Alright? So, this one is debatable to be a tie, okay guys? Because, with this one alone though, AoE remove stop debuff, it might be superior than this. Why? Because you don't need it. But it's certain situation, but like I said, I like to do damage. So you can bring two CG Fina in to the fight. And you can chain, and you have clown. I have clown, man, and I want two CG Fina. CG Fina can chain and clown, just bam, limit burst, everything die. Or do massive damage. And some boss, if they cast stop, you need Ayaka, alright? You need Ayaka, but overall, CG Fina is good enough. So, in my personal opinion, it's really close, guys, it's really close. But I have to say CG Fina win on this one, and Ayaka get a dead cat again. Alright guys, next is passive ability, guys. Let's have a look at one by one. Ayaka have 20% HP, 30 MP and spirit. CG Fina have HP the same, spirit the same, MP a little bit more, and magic. So CG Fina little bit win. Alright. So I just say it's tie, alright? Because yeah, just tie, alright? Little bit win. MP regen per turn 5%, same thing. Right, then the next thing she have is 100% silent, petrify, paralyze, and confuse. Okay, silent, petrify, confuse, paralyze. Okay, then CG Fina have sleep, silent, petrify, and paralyze. This, all right, what have different? Okay, CG Fina have sleep, Ayaka have confuse. What do I want you more? I tell you all the time, alright guys? Confuse is the most dangerous status in the game. Why? Because if you get hit with confuse, next turn when the boss casts on you, the turn you have, she will do some crazy stuff. She will hit someone or will cast something that you don't want to and end your turn, okay? With sleep, when the boss casts on you, next turn on your turn, she will do nothing, okay? That's one option. You use one of your collector, slap her, bam. CG, Ayaka, wake up, poof. Ayaka come back up, and you can cast spell again. This one, Ayaka win, alright? Next is stop resistant. Debuff 100% resist to stop, alright? CG Fina don't have it. So CG Fina lose on resisto but resisto thing, alright? However, she have a lot to make up for. First thing first, limit burst fill rate 100% plus 50% spirit when equipped with stop and bow, and 50% mag when equipped with road and mag with whip. Alright, chance to counter 30% with charm, and this is 30% guy, not 0%, apologize. Counter with heal and chance to counter with 3 hit light magic. Alright, however, Ayaka have decreased chance to be targeted by 75%. In my opinion, as a healer, I don't need this. I don't need counter. I don't need any counter. Counter charm? Useless. Counter heal, because most boss will lose this to charm. Counter heal? Why you want to? Because you can heal for full. Counter with light damage, she will do poo-poo damage or light. No need. And boss have light resist anyway, so all this counter is not good. Alright? So I think I have to give the cat to Ayaka, man. The dead cat should be on CG Fina here on the passive. Apologize. I will fix this. One moment. Ta-da! Guys, I'm come back. And CG Fina, Ayaka, get a happy cat now, and CG get the dead cat, alright? For conclusion, who is the best healer in the game? Alright, from the limit burst, as you can see, CG Fina win. Healing, they both tie. Revive, they both tie. Utility, CG Fina win, alright? For the passive, Ayaka win, okay? As you can see, right, CG had 3 points, Ayaka have 2 points. However, the passive alone might give her 2 cat, okay? So basically, to be on the safe side for me, Ayaka, they both tie, guys. Basically, they both tie. So if it's depend on the situation on your fight, but the main thing is, you can see on the middle part, revive. The reason I said, most of the time in real fight, all you have to do is auto revive, do cast them, alright? They both are tied. And sometimes when limit burst full, she can AoE revive, so that's why she's a little bit more superior. However guys, if the boss have stopped, then CG Fina cannot compete with her, alright? However, she have a utility of resisto buff for 45% on all element. Guys, I have to say that they both are tied. They both use in different way and different situation. But from the dead cat, CG Fina a little bit win because she can use, you can use her everywhere. And if you have two of her, you can chain. She can basically be on. From my personal experience. She can use on everywhere in the game, alright? Anywhere in the game. However, Ayaka can use on extreme bosses, okay? Extreme bosses where it's difficult and where you need stop, charm, whatever, resistance. But this passive can be fixed with just one ribbon, guys. Alright? But this utility cannot beat it. You cannot add 45% to all element to anything. They don't have TMR for it. AoE limit burst, they don't have TMR for it. So, but for, this is for well, guys, that you build everything perfectly, I think CG Fina win. But for free play player or a dolphin, like a goldfish, whatever you are, Ayaka win. Ayaka come fresh and she good, alright? CG Fina, little bit not fresh, dolphin can get away with it. So in conclusion, guys, they are tied, in my opinion. But I need your help here. Give me a comment below on what you think from what you see today. Please a comment below and tell me who you like the most, who is better, why, or whatever, man. Feel free to post the comment below. And I hope you enjoy this, guys. And thank you for subscribing, guys. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Alright guys, now it's a rainbow time again, where I give you a $10 giveaway gift card. So for the last video, I have to apologize to Mr. Mario Palacio. You win $10 as well. Give me your email and I will send you 10 bucks, alright? Because it's my mistake. Alright, now for today, $10 giveaway from Papa Wilhelm the Grandmaster 7-star review. So let's have a look who is the winner. Okay, that's AD unique comment, alright guys? And let's have a look at the winner. Come on. Is Sinirio. I think I said your name correct. Let's check you. You just subscribed yesterday, man. Congratulations, Sinirio. Leave me a comment, email, all right? In the comment section. Okay, let's see the comment. I'm not the first comment here. Hope to get the dupe of him before 7-star arrive in global. Dude, but you get 10 bucks first, all right? And for the new people who haven't come to my channel, feel free to subscribe, guys. Leave comment below, hit the bell next to the subscribe, and you qualify for $10 giveaway Google gift card USA, okay? Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoy this review for 6-star Ayaka versus CG Finas. Alright guys, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.